To become a part of the will and design of God, it is imperative to adopt any system linked to an acharya, preceptor, or a pravachaka, prophet. And here, a path in that context has been revealed to us. This is the supreme path. Such a path has not been revealed to anyone before. Any other alternative path cannot evolve before the next yuga eon.